And some major news also coming down the pipe today from the UIL, where in a statement they announced that they are working to allow schools to begin limited summer strength and conditioning programs, as well as marching band activities as of June 8th in accordance with Governor Abbott's regulations. The UIL is still working on a more detailed plan, and of course, when more information is available, we're going to have you completely covered here on CBS 19, both on air and online at CBS19.tv.